The Nat C1 in yellow jack colours. Chris Heems is your pilot. The Nat is the final design of an incredibly gifted, if cantankerous, and left English Electric to join the twin guns. Very, very small. Rod Dean, who used to fly them when he was learning to fly fast jets, he says about these machines that they're so small, you didn't get in them, you put them on. Built in 1964 at Chilbolton. Now, of course, it's with the Nat Historic Trust. Nice topside.
Rattle your jewelry.